Oh, my bad, the Beatles. Yeah, I've heard of them.
Oh, yeah. Well, old damn Baker was a son of a bitch. Swear to Old Dan Vega was a son of a bitch. Swear to God, his damn wife was a witch. Went on down to the bar, venue 51, had some fun tonight. Didn't know Dan Vega would be there. He's gonna be a damn fright. Come on, man, you know what's up. You don't know it will be so long. Turn out the lights and party.
Thank you. walking off. He's walking off, and this is wrong. Let's drop that out. Let's drop that out.
Thank you.
So, I want you to raise your glasses if you've still got one. Raise them up, and I want you to give yourself and your neighbor
whoop, whoop.
A nice lengthy cowboy pull toast, baby. Toast salute! And down. And you know what? I am in the wrong because I didn't have a damn glass in my hand. Bartender, can you add a drink to my tap, sir? I have a Coors Light in the can. That was a nice manly, like, what do you want? I'm here, like, I'm ready. Ninja, ninja bartender. He's the man. This guy's rad. He's been on it all night. I was just chilling over there, and he's like, hey, can I get you anything, sir? Like, wow. Hey, another one for the bartender. Salute. Here tonight.
I don't see a bag.
Let's check it out.
We can keep playing.
Yo, these glasses, bro. Okay. Ho, ho. Okay, so I was talking about versatile earlier, right? So this is called Leaves Are Fallen. If you're a hard rock fan, this is for you.
Thank you.
guys, you're kind. That's not what we typically see here, but this is freaking great. Sound guy's great. Toast to the sound guy! Sound guy! You did awesome, bro.
Hey, if you guys haven't had one of those Moscow mules,
hey bartender,
you gotta try one of those things. He knows what he's talking about up there. Hook him up.
It's really good. You get it.
Hey, who wants
Moscow
a free
mule?
Raise your hand.
Come to the pop of pot. He wants one.
The foreskin.
He wants one. I don't know if they have 10 cups here, but I like mine in a 10 cup. Oh, you're gonna love this. There's another eargasm. Check it out. Take it away, Beefcake. I'm gonna chill out up here with the drummer. survivors, I know y'all been through a lot, you know. I know a lot of guys in here are veterans or possibly active duty or reserve or whatever. Y'all rock, this next one's for you. We're gonna devote the first song we ever wrote to you. We usually don't devote this one. Usually this one's just like, hey, whatever, man, you know, but this one's devoted to you. And it's about, hey, you know. Freaking. Sometimes, you know, you just gotta walk away into the sunset and be the hero that you are. I'm just drinking one.
We'll buy you a picture, whatever you want.
Oh my God! Oh,
I don't think anybody in here is gonna know this band.
And I'm sure they have liquid gold on tap.
Check it out. If you guess this band, somebody rich is gonna buy you a beer. Sometimes the only weapons of mass destruction are your minds and your hearts. You make a relationship with anybody, you don't know what you're gonna do there. What are you gonna do? You're gonna break it off? Are you gonna destroy them? That's the real pain in this world. Called Wicked Games. So we heard that song and it just kind of touched us. Plus, it's got a lot of dirty words in it, and it's about love, and it's like a breakup song. So we're like, that is really cool, you know? This guy's getting dirty with it. So here's the next one.
Who's ready for something fast?
Let's do something fast.
You want to get the blood pumping now?
We're going to pump you up, and you know this song, and this is an oldie but a good one. And we're putting a Sherry Drive twist on this one. So get ready for a heat round, baby. Get ready for a heat round. We hope you enjoy this. You just take it easy and enjoy it, baby.
Rich is scared of the dark.
I'm scared of the dark.
Higher ground, higher ground.
Oh, yeah. Y'all know this?
No, we appreciate you. bartender, man, who gives advice every day to random strangers about their love lives.
Honestly, nobody talks to me. Oh. Taking a short one? Taking a short one. After this song. After this song. Okay, let's toast it. Let's toast. Cheers. Okay. Small break after this song. This is a weird twist on our new favorite. This is Lights by Ellie Goulding. Bear with me.
Hey, everybody say hi, Rich!
Hey, Rich!
Hi, Rich!
I got seven.
us, but we appreciate you sticking around, you know, and chilling. Just wow.
Whoa.
Because we don't stop and we don't quit. So here we go. Y'all remember Danzig? Y'all remember Danzig back in the day? I mean, Danzig's probably
about this tall.
Tracks.
About my size?
Probably on some A-tracks and shit.
Booze and rhythm, not blues and rhythm, booze and rhythm album. It's
Oh,
something that I think is real interesting. You know, I didn't write the song. Our bassist actually wrote the lyrics, and I think there's some of the coolest lyrics ever.
The bassist?
What? The bassist doesn't write.
He's just supposed to be in the corner making load horns.
You know, something that just remains true in my life anyway is that you got to learn through life because you live to learn. If you don't, you're probably not going to live much longer. So, this is called learning.
So do.
Hey! this is our drinking song.
So, hey,
if you have a drink.
Yeah.
What's going on now? What's
going on?
Hey, you know
my name? This one's called Drowning in Sorrow.
You know, it's all good to drink. It's all good to drink to have a good time. Sometimes you gotta watch yourself. Sometimes you gotta think about what you do have an effect on other people. Sometimes it just does. But buy up and drink up, baby. We're here to have a good time. Salute. It's called Drowning in Sorrow.
Let's get some people dancing now. Bring it on up. Let's go. Here we go.
Talking to Mike?
I'm not sure he doesn't know what a microphone is.
I don't know what a microphone is. Hey, let's get some people up here dancing.
What do we got here?
Everybody, let's bring it down.
Rich is challenging you to dance.
Hey, y'all know this song? Y'all know this song? I bet you've heard this before, right?
SherryDrive.com. We're also on Facebook, Twitter, and whatnot.
Good job, Rich.
Appreciate your feedback. Send us an email or whatever. Let us know how we're doing. Let us know if you want to play, ask to play a song.
It's in particular like a certain song. You just come
to get requests and we try to learn.
Yep.
It's that easy.
It's a good day. It's a good day.
Because it's Friday!
Every day's a good day. You've been overseas?
Saturday now.
Every day.
Somebody that you thought you could rely on for your entire life. You know, you don't have to hold on to that, but we understand your pain. But we understand how much that may have meant to you.
Oh.
we're done.